coming through into the kitchen area now. If you look, you can just see that there's just years and years of stuff in this house. Donna Summer. Look at these old curtains. Over here there's an old oven, stove. You look at the refrigerator, somebody knocked it over, it's over there. And then over here, we have an old cabinet. That dripping you hear in this background, that's water. If you look, there was a picture maybe of someone we used to live here at the time. A couple pictures. See if I can take a look at them. Yeah. Gene Autry's greatest hits. Time magazines. A lot of cobwebs. Alright, if you guys look back here, this was like a back pantry. It looks like there used to be a sink there. And over there, there's an old closet. No light over there. Spice rack. You can see how badly decaying this place is right there. Through here, there was an old closet, another old closet with some stuff. Like I said, sadly, this place is kind of trashed. I can't even tell when the magazine is from. Guys, look here, there's a little typewriter. An IBM Memory 100. Okay, this room here is littered with paperwork and stuff. Not that any of the dates on here would help me. It says 1986 on that one. If you look, there are a bunch of old business phones there. See the old wallpaper. There's another old phone. Time magazine from 1977. The coolest thing about this room here, I would say, is this old fireplace right here. Take a look at the detail on that tiling. And along the mantle and the grate. Through here, there was another room. It has another very similar fireplace. Different tiling, though. Lots of stuff just thrown around in here. If you look, here's the other fireplace. Not as nice as the one in the other room, but still lots of detail. Some old speakers. And you can see this place is full of mold, black mold. Alright everyone, here's another staircase that takes you to the upstairs. I'm just going to take the one in the front because it's pretty cool and it's nice. I want to show that to you guys. Old vacuum cleaner. Old hutch or cabinet or something. Little storage space underneath the stairs. Here's the staircase. And if you guys look, here's the entranceway, the main entranceway to the house. Here's another room. It's just piled up with stuff. Roof's leaking right here. I gotta be careful. I don't want to fall through the floor. Take a look. You can see the wallpaper. All right, guys, I'm gonna try to go up the stairs here. If you look over here, everyone, here's one of the upstairs bedrooms. Looks like it was set up by other explorers. Really cool. Sure, at one time this house was beautiful. Beautiful Victorian mansion. Guys, look here, there are some old vinyls on this old desk. Look, there's an old Zenith TV set right here. If you take a look, guys, this could have been a girl's room. If you look, they had this floral border right there at one point. Most of it's ripped down now. Okay, let's check out some of these other rooms here. If you look, here's the top of the stairs and the landing. See, there's some old furniture at the end of it, some clothes, old record, another 8-track. You guys take a look over here. Here's another bedroom. This one's much more trashed. Not much to see in this one here. If you look through the window, you can see the old barn in the back there. Looks like somebody could have been squatting in this one at one point. Behind this door was an old bathroom. The floor's caving in. Vines are growing in. Pretty creepy. If you look, you can see the old wallpaper in the hallway here. If you look, there's some old furniture. And it looks like there's another old bedroom over here that could have been set up by explorers. It looks pretty cool. Let's check it out. Oh yeah, yep. When you kind of first walk in, it's trashed, but when you get over here, you can see other explorers set this up for pictures. Here's an old Worcester telegram from 1983. So if I had to guess, I would say maybe this place has been abandoned since the 80s, early 80s. Look at this old chair. Yeah, there's a creepy doll under here too. Guys, look, another cool fireplace. This one here has an old cassette player, Don't see the name on it. Company. Well, Globe. And you can see the detail in the tiling. This fireplace here, it's all the way around the bottom too. Every fireplace was different in this house. Another old TV set. Children lived here. I see some children's blocks. Mug. Okay, there's another room on this side. Let me check it out. See what's over here quick. Oh yeah, this one here. Couple of kids' swimming pools. Another old fireplace in here. Looks like it's pretty trashed.